The best thing about studying at Sussex is ultimately the atmosphere, getting to meet all these different people who are coming from diverse backgrounds. There's a lot of different religions here, and it's celebrated, and it's a very progressive school.
The Canadian Student Law Society, there's currently 66 members, which I think is great. Some of the activities that we do are a Thanksgiving dinner, which is a big hit with Canadians. We also do a trip to France for Remembrance Day, and I think that's really special for Canadians because they get to see how much the Canadian soldiers helped France at that time.
While at Sussex, I've been involved in the senior mooning competition in my first year, which was a really great opportunity as the finals were in the Supreme Court, which I was able to go to and won. So that was a highlight of my year at law school for sure. I would say that the best thing about living in Brighton would definitely be the seafront.
It doesn't rain as much as I thought it would, but it's nice to walk through the lanes and see all the different things. Like, there's multiple different shops and cafes.
Also, the proximity to places such as London was really intriguing as well because I'd never been to the UK before, and I knew that one of the things I wanted to do while in the UK was travel around as well.
What I hope to do in the future is ultimately practice law, specifically international law, and I feel like studying abroad is a perfect way to do that because I'm getting to immerse myself into a different culture, into a different country. I feel like Sussex is helping me broaden my horizons in that sense.
When I go back to Canada, I hope to write my NCA examinations before articling and then writing the bar. And one of the ways that Sussex has helped me prepare for this is through their Canadian constitutional law course. Sussex is also just introduced an administrative law Canadian course. Those are two exams that we must take when we go back to Canada. So the fact that Sussex offers something like that really does set us up for success when we go back to Canada.
Coming here and studying internationally really just sets you apart from the crowd.
If you're thinking about studying abroad, ultimately do it. We have one life, and it's important to take advantage of all these opportunities that are accessible to us. I think it's a great opportunity to succeed in the future.